Sure, at seven. What a Wish, who was run down by Razor's Edge at $13. But he's a nice dog, this bloke, Razor's Edge. We'll see what he can do from box five. Green lights on. $1.75, the yellow rug. Already racing. Razor's Edge probably second last away. Speed Atomic Blonde out wide will lead. Now pushing through Canley Blue. Razor's Edge back to second last with about six to make up. Down the back. Leader now Atomic Blonde. Two in front. Canley Blue does the pursuing. Two to Aston Jedi. Razor's Edge trying to get warm. He's starting to run on. Three lengths away to Demolisher. Last of all is What a Wish. Here comes the favourite. Razor's Edge four out. Charging home. Gave them a start. It's going to give them a beating. Wow, what a win. Razor's Edge won by three to Canley Blue. That was impressive for a Monday night anyway. Behind them, Atomic Blonde, then Aston Jedi, Demolisher. What a Wish. What a run. 29.83. Razor's Edge, number five, has just annihilated the opposition after giving them a start and giving them a beating. He's a nice dog and running 29.83 in the meantime doing that. He has charged home. He was back second last, about five off them down the back. He gave them a start. He started to wind up down the back straight. He gathered them in as if they were standing still and ran on by. 1 second, Canley Blue. She tried hard. 7 third, Atomic Blonde, who set the speed. 2 fourth, Aston Jedi. 29.83, second look, Razor's Edge. 4.39 early, 17 seconds, 12.83, and three lengths to winning margin. That is a big win, as I said, on a Monday night.